Hey, other Five Below, never been in this one. They have the music jamming, so I'm going to try to talk loud. And look at that. Definitely never seen these before, so I'm assuming this is the new case. Yep, there's Samson. We got the Crate Danger Rhinomite. Oh, guys, there it is. Look at that. The Samson. Sweet. The lighting is really cool in here, actually. Very nice lighting. Five Below, shout out to y'all. Got Scorpedo. I already have everything else. These are the only three I need, I think. Well, no, because I need this as well. Oh, the Scorpedo's down there. Okay, so four new trucks in this case, as far as I know. What else do we got here? We got, ooh, there's the Astro Van. There's another Samson. Mega Rex back there. Kind of hard to show you guys. Mystery Mutters, Motosaurus, more Scorpedo. Reduced detail back there, Dragon. There's another Samson. No treasure hunts, probably not. Astro Van again, and then a Mega Rex in the very back. So there are three Samsons. I'm probably gonna grab two to have one in package and one loose. But there you go, exactly what I came out here for tonight. And boom, guys, just like that, late night Five Below, 5 minutes before they close, we got it. Two of them, guys, in the whole case.
And we are back at the house, guys. That was pretty fun to hunt for those new Hot Wheels monster trucks. I did a lot more hunting off camera, to be honest. I just didn't really pick up my phone when I was in store, to be honest. I just forgot, but I do want to give you guys a little showcase of a couple of other things that I picked up and have acquired over the past weekend. So here's the first thing, Vendetta. Finally have the Monster Machines Vendetta. I'm trying to get all of them, but it's gonna take a while. That's all I'm gonna say. There's the back, really, really cool looking. That will be looking sweet on my wall once I make some room. Found a couple of the rarest cars in the Gran Turismo set, the Supra GTR, if you guys are Hot Wheels fans. Only one per box for these two right here. Of course, the more sought after ones are gonna be the most rare. Treasure Hunt, opened a fresh G case from last year. No Super, but I got the regular. And then tonight on my way home from going to stores, I found a M2 Chase, literally at my local Walmart. That one's pretty sick. All the red on it is not on the normal kind. The normal kind just has black engines and the base is black, and then the wheels are like a brass color. This one is chrome red. That is sick. This is not my first M2 Chase. I have good luck with those, to be honest. I only collect the Chases, to be honest. Not too big on other M2 stuff. And then I got this premium Fast and Furious Honda NSX. This is going to go off the pegs very, very quickly. Opened a box of them fresh tonight, so I had to grab one, and I grabbed the NSX. So with that said, let's take a look at some of these trucks, guys. We're going to get this one out of the way. This one's, I don't know, I don't really like the blue. I like Scorpedo, but I'm not really big on this color combo, but we're still going to take it out. These are one of the trucks that we found at Five Below, so let's take it out of the box. Here's the back. Here we go. I can't wait till we get no more accessories. Or I shouldn't say that. I want accessories, just not the crush car. But if they can't do anything else other than crush cars, I'd rather just have no accessories at all, because I don't get rid of the cars. I just store them away, but there's really no point in keeping them. But I can't throw them away. I don't know, something, just a part of me, I can't throw away part of the thing I purchased, you know. I can't throw it away, but maybe I should start, because I sure have plenty. Here it is. This is the Scorpedo with blue and pink on the truck itself, with the little stinger on the back. The stinger right here is, you can kind of move it, it's plastic. So are these exhaust pipes on each side. This part at the top as well is plastic. No, I can't really tell, but we have a chrome piece at the top that kind of covers the engine. That's kind of cool looking. And then we have the little pinchers at the front. Pretty cool. This is all metal, of course. Red roll cage, silver chassis, purple wheels, black tires. Not too bad. I will say it's not awful. Here we go. We have another new truck. This is new for 2024, apparently. Rhinomite. I mean, it says new for 2024 right there, but I mean, we've gotten Rhinomite before. I think this is our third color of it, but this one is green. Very interesting. I think this is what, E or F case of 2024. I'll figure it out after I record this video, and you guys will already know, but I can't really remember. It's one or the other, but let's take the Rhinomite out of the box. All right, this one comes with a red crushable car. I still don't care. And here is the Rhinomite monster truck. Honestly, okay, yeah, I thought it was in a matte finish. It is, but the side right here is glossy. The top of it is matte. It's actually very weird feeling. I don't know, it's very rigid, kind of. I don't know how to explain it. The little tail right here is a neon green to match the roll cage, and it is a plastic piece. It's kind of squishy, actually, maybe rubber, I don't know. Then we have the horn. This is for sure a this may be rubber, guys. I can't really tell, but it's not a bad looking truck. We have a bunch of green though, that's for sure. Everything's green, but then this part right here that kind of connects down to the bed or whatever, the base is orange, and then the windshield's orange too. So I don't really know what they're going for here with colors, but we just have a lot of green. Dark green tires, light green wheels,
green roll cage, and then the truck itself is a camo green with the teeth and the Rhino-Mite logo, the Hot Wheels, and the Monster Truck logo all on the side right there. Not too bad. A little interesting for the colors. Weird color combos for these trucks so far. But here is an all-new truck for 2024. This is the first time I've heard the name. This is Crate Danger. Reminds me of like a remake on Town Hauler, to be honest. Crate Danger. Interesting. I like the colors, to be honest. Let's take it out of the box and get a closer look at this one. A yellow car. I haven't gotten a yellow car in a while. So far we've gotten red, green, and yellow. So here is Crate Danger. Take a look at this one. Look at the baby blue wheels. I think that's kind of cool. The purple roll cage. I like purple. So here is the truck. Let's focus on it and see what we got going on here. There are just a lot of colors. This reminds me of like Five Nights at Freddy's on this side. There's like eyes on the side of wood, and then just stuff wrapped around the planks at the top, the wooden planks. You see the like right there, it's like tentacles almost. That's cool. It says Crate Danger on the side, of course. You can see everything that's going on the side. It's kind of a lot of interesting things. We have the Hot Wheels Monster Trucks logo on the hood with like octopus arms coming out. That's very weird. And then Crate Danger logo on the top right there. Not a bad truck. It's pretty plain and basic looking. Don't know how long we'll see it, but then we have a fully painted tail side, or like a rear side, rear window, whatever. Fully painted. It's like a full wooden plank around it. That's kind of cool. I like that. It says Hot Wheels Monster Trucks, obviously, as you can see. But now that we have that out of the way, we can finally look at Samson. I can't believe we got Samson, guys. We got Samson part two. We got the newer updated Samson with the purple last year, and now we are seeing this Samson right here. So check your Five Belows if you guys are wanting this. $5 is kind of pricey, but hey, I wanted to bring you guys this video, so I bought all the new trucks to show you them. So let's take it out of the box. And this time we got an orange car. So far, one of each color. Well, not so far. This is the last truck that we were opening. So here it is, white wheels, black tires, and here it is. Kind of looks like the one that we got from Hot Wheels Monster Jam back in like, what, 2012 to like 2018. But I love it. I love the lighter blue. The blue one, this one's a lot lighter. We have the visor. This is a plastic separate piece. Samson Monster Truck logo on the front with the arms, the muscular arms coming out into a fist. And then we have a grill, not really painted. It's just black, and then the under part is baby blue, as you can see, to match the rest of the blue color truck. And then here's the other side. We have the Samson logo with the Hot Wheels and Moss Trucks logo. I'm so glad I can bring this truck to you guys relatively early in its release, to be honest. I think it's pretty early. And there's the, I think, Dan Patrick logo. It's like Patrick Motorsport Racing. What does it say exactly? Give me a second here. This Patrick Enterprises Incorporated. So that's pretty cool. Dan Patrick was a really good driver, and I know he passed it on to his daughter at one point, because I seen her perform and she rolled it over at Fishersville years ago. But honestly, I forget who's driving now, and I just saw the truck in Fishersville a couple years ago. All I know is this truck is super fast and sick. And guys, you know I had to get two. To be honest, I should open this one because the J hook right here is kind of like bent, as you can see, but it's not a big deal. It'll straighten itself out. So you know I had to get two. One loose, one carded, and it's not focusing like always. So with that said, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and of course subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Can't forget Vendetta. That's a pretty cool truck to have as well. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching once again, and peace out.